Have you ever been around anglers that seems like they are always on fish and they find bass fast? Well, when you're fishing with an angler like that, they understand how to locate high percentage areas quicker than somebody that is just getting into the sport. And over my years of experience, this is what I tend to look for. And I've talked about this briefly in other videos. And that is think of three, okay? Think of three things. And those three things can be cover or structure, but they are different, and look for that place where three things intersect. For example, let's say boat ramps, just off the top of my head. Often you've got that flat, hard concrete that goes into the water. Below that concrete, there's often a bunch of rock that the management Corps of Engineers associations have dumped to stop prop wash. And there's also usually a dock right there that provides shade. Those are three things that all intersect. Very, very high percentage area. Another one that comes into mind is when you've got a very, you know, defined big weed bed and you've got a lay down that goes right through there. And then if that weed bed, the edge of it is along deeper water, okay, that structure change, a very high percentage area. Now to locate these things, you got to be thinking about it in the macro and the micro. You can go ahead and locate these, you know, with Google Earth, maps, all these types of things, idling down the lake, and pick out these bigger intersecting areas pretty easily. But then once you get in those spots, think about those three things that intersect on the micro level as well. Fish can hang on the smallest stick. They can sit there and hang on the tiniest little, you know, hard area that is maybe a bunch of silt, and then there's a hard spot that's only the size of, let's say, a football. They can hang right there. You're not going to pick those things out at a distance. So, you know, find those three intersections of three to distance, and then once you start to fish an area, always be thinking about three, 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 three. Where are three things intersecting? And if you can find more than that, well, that is a very high percentage spot, and you're probably going to locate or catch something there. And hey, if you would like to watch a video that talks about when bass fishing all started to make sense for me, when things really began to click, go ahead and check this one out right here. And make sure that you go out and encourage somebody today. You never know how you might just change their life. For the bass fishing life, I'm your host, Steve Rogers.